So when 9/11 came around, the first person they had to ask about what happened was me. And I said, there's no question this is an inside job. Bush, Cheney, Rumsfeld, Condoleezza Rice, Colin Powell, Steve Hadley, Frank Fukuyama, Richard Pearl, I knew them all. Most of them went to Cornell and the rest went to Yale. And I said, these are the corrupt cowards, what we call chicken hawks, who are involved in creating a 9/11.